It's dawn on the Day of the Ancestors, what the Chinese call Tomb Sweeping Day. And the Qing family gather at the grave of their founding ancestor, Qin Guan, a poet who lived 1,000 years ago. As the ancients used to say, repaying our roots.
Amazing scene, isn't it? Just recalls the whole of Chinese history over the last 100 years. Wars, revolutions, famines, families broken up, cast to the four winds, and yet they come back with this kind of homing instinct almost to the tomb of the founder, as if everything can be reconstituted again.